ever wondered how these corn kernels turn into yummy popcorn? And it all has to do with energy, and science can explain it.
When we plug in the popcorn machine, we have electricity, which is electrical energy. The laws of thermodynamics says energy cannot be created or destroyed, only transformed from one form to another. So the electric energy converts into heat energy, making the elements inside the popcorn machine really hot. The heat energy is then transferred to the corn kernels, in turn raising their temperature. The heat energy converts into kinetic or mechanical energy as water inside the kernels move around so fast that turns into steam, creating pressure until the corn kernel explodes.
Unbelievable? Let me show you. Imagine this is a corn kernel. And remember, kids, don't try this at home without an adult. So why are there some that don't pop? One reason corn might not pop is that there isn't enough electric energy, thus heat energy, going into the corn kernels. Then the steam doesn't have enough kinetic energy to bash against the kernel hull.
Another reason is when the hull is damaged. So it's like having a leak and the energy just escapes and there's no buildup of pressure for that corn to pop. Also, not all corn have kernels that can pop. Popping corn is a specific variety of corn and is called Zea maize avata, like the ones grown on the Kennedy farm in Victoria. Other types of corn, such as sweet or dent corn, will not pop because the kernels are too starchy or has too much sugar and not enough water to gain enough kinetic energy to pop the hull. Which makes me wonder though, if I lived on a popping corn farm and global warming continues and this world gets so hot, will I drown in popcorn?